Oh, fuck, it's Wraith. I'm dead. I know, because I walked right into her. Like, I'm not even joking, right into her. I didn't even mean to run her into everybody. I was going for a generator and just happened to walk right in front of her fucking path. Saying like she was just standing still. I thought she was using the undetectable perk, not fucking teleporting. Well, it's not even a perk, it's her ability. I didn't know she had that one. Something right next to us, I guess. Oh my god. Seer. Yep, I saw her standing still, waiting. I'm gonna go to our teammate. I was trying to get over to our teammate, then I spotted her just standing still. I'm gonna die. What? Why did you give up, you dumb bitch? Our other teammate quit, or he got off. I'm not sure. Fuck, Crown Wraith. What the fuck? I'm trying to figure out what the killer's doing. Fuck. What the fuck did you know I was hiding right there? What the fuck? Yeah, she's not. She's tunneling. Is he really just standing still? How does she teleport though? I didn't even know that character could teleport. Dude, you went left and she just kept following me. That's why I was so fucking aggravated. I just stopped. The moment she fucking hit me, I just stopped. But that's like, I was right here. Dude, I was right here whenever she came and killed me and hooked me the first time. Like, how the fuck she even know I was there? Distortion hasn't lost a single fucking token either. That's what's confusing me. Killer's back over here. He's back up here with me. No, I'm saying he, our teammate's back by. So if you're trying to lead the killer to him, he's over here by me. And he sucks at doing generators. He just blew it up. I can't talk too much shit. I just blew it up, but I'm not so bad. No, that shit's on fire. Yeah, you suck. That is two skill checks you failed in a row, damn it. Motherfucker, quit failing the goddamn skill checks! Three in a fucking row, he's failed all three. Last five skill checks. It's the only reason why that thing got done. Is that what she needs to do, or that's what you need to do? If you find totems, let me know. I need to cleanse five totems. I wish I knew where you were, that way I could come clean too. Our teammate's cleansing totems. Never mind. I know Ghetto the Monster's mad. You can't keep what?
Yeah.
She's gonna let us do it. I'm gonna do it. At least me and you. I gave up. I knew I couldn't get away from him. I don't know. He went and cleansed the totem, then he hid. So he's probably in a locker. Yeah, he's probably in a locker. Found Nicholas Cage. I swear to God, if he's... Yeah, he's over here by me. Dude, if he cleans another totem, I'm gonna be pissed off. Oh, I found one. Cool. I need to get a perk on for totems. What, is he pissing her off? Let her kill him. God damn, he's close enough. Hi. What is that noise? What the fuck? I'm just trying to find totems. Yeah, I'm trying to find totems. There's pallets that way. I think she wants you to do it. You're not even looking at me. I'm looking for totems. Maybe she's trying to kill that guy. Help me find some totems, fuck. Let's take full advantage of this. Well, where'd you go? There you are. Yeah, let her kill him. Not helping him. He didn't want to help me with generators except that one time. There's a chest here. You can have you another med kit. We got two generators left. The reason why I didn't... No, I know. The reason why I haven't done it yet is because I don't want our teammate escaping. If she wants to kill him, I'm letting him kill him. Fine. 100%, but oh well. Motherfucker sucks at skill checks. That's why I was like, I'm not doing anything generators. I know for a fact you can't escape on the line. You can't do generators. I'm just gonna go ahead and waste the skill box. Our teammates can say we're unsportsmanlike. Like a 100% chance he's gonna say that. Report us for being unsportsman. She's torturing the fuck out of him. Look at this. I can't be mad. I gave up. She's like, okay, fine. Well, you're about to get another one escaping for, without getting hit once. I know. And that's what I'm saying. As soon as she saw me, I was already running at full sprint. Two perks. Just two level ones. Damn. So that's why she had you do the pallet breaks. But it's probably also one of her tome things.